what would a national body mean to the Tweed branch? What would you like to see come from a national body?
Naturally better communication and more voice so that we can get better services, you know, for our youth and for the elderly in particular. People that are vulnerable, it's the ones that we like to specialise in, our members who are more vulnerable, you know, mentally ill people and that, you know, because we have them within our community.